Good afternoon, everybody. I just heard that you had a very long day, so I'll not take too much of a time. My name is Sourav. I come from a company called Otis Elevators. You all must have heard. This company, we are the market leaders in the world. We have the largest market share. In India, we are working for the last more than 50 years. And I'll be very proud to say that every day we take the Prime Minister, the President in our elevators, located at Parliament House, South Park, and other important buildings. We have got elevators. You must have traveled in them, in your residential complexes, maybe malls, etc. Regarding leadership qualities, what I would like to tell you is that be passionate about your work. Work hard, love your work, but don't neglect your family. Don't neglect your friends. Keep a balance, but never shirk from responsibility. Never shirk from your work. Because if you shirk from work, then the work is going to, eat you up. And that will show. So be passionate in whatever you do, especially since you will be joining you will be employed soon, very soon. And just remember these words, be passionate in whatever you do. Thank you very much.
Thank you, sir. The next award goes to Mr. Lauren Pereira, MD, Otis Elevator India Private Limited. Mr. Sourav Sen is collecting the award on behalf of Mr. Pereira. With 27 years of fine and rich experience, Mr. Sen is leading the new equipment business for North Region as regional head in NEB. I request Mr. Yogesh Mehra to please read the citation.
Mr. Lauren Brue, Managing Director, Otis Elevators India Private Limited, is a distinguished entrepreneur of international repute and a transformational leader. Mr. Brue has been instrumental for the incredible growth of Otis Elevators India Private Limited. Mr. Lauren Brue is renowned for his perseverance, determination, and unyielding commitment to quality, all-round excellence, innovation, and customer satisfaction. He has pioneered several changes in the organization, which has brought about new thinking, great understanding of customer needs, and an outstanding record of safety and after-sales service. He has made energy conservation and protection of environment key result area in Otis. He is known for his ability to communicate and relate both with his peers and subordinates with the same ease. The Amity Business School, Amity University, is proud to confer the Amity Leadership Award on Mr. Lauren Brue for sectoral excellence in the engineering industry.